Doctor. Sue, what are your expectations from this?
Thanks, Guy. Well, I can't wait for this one. Both sets of fans are certainly up for it. I'm sure that that'll give the players a real boost. They'll be hoping to start the game at a fast tempo.
So away we go then. Here's how the home side lines up. Gianluigi Donnarumma is in goal. Raphael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire as the centre-backs. Adrien Rabiot plays alongside Rodri in the middle of the park. And they go with just one in attack. This is the visitors' team for today.
Yeah, it looks like a 4-3-3. And I think in midfield they'll have one deeper and the other two a little bit further forward. But they also have that option to have the two deeper lying midfielders if they do start to get overrun.
The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. Dembele, great chance here. Can he finish? The first blow of the day struck early. 1-0.
Well, if we take another look, he just glides past his man. The defender just can't live with him. And all the forward has to do is get on the end of it, which he does so well. It's a really nice finish.
Working hard to win it back there. Lobotka. Mario Gomez. Fantastic looking ball. Marta. Hoot. Vlahovic. And he's done really well to keep that out. Oh, that's been won really smartly. And the ball is lost. Problems now for them. And it's on now. And they've scored. A goal to get the stadium jumping.
Well, here's the replay. You do have to feel for the keeper, though. He's been completely exposed. But once he's through, it's a neat finish. Very cool and collected.
Jesus. Gomez. A little sloppy on the ball there. Rodri. Dembele now. Teo Hernandez. Roy Keane. Rodri. Oh, there could be something from the cross here. It's cleared, and they can breathe easier. Marta. Vlahovic, or can he get onto this? Oh my word, that's a terrific effort. All about the timing, and it was spot on. So it's 2-1 as the ball gets rolling again. Dodu. Kimmich. Marta. And ready for it coming his way. That's not a good pass. It's easily been cut out. Moving forward under no real pressure. What a chance! Oh, penalty given. A chance to get back on level terms. He's not going to give him a booking, though.
Well, he's a bit fortunate not to get booked there, I think.
Scores! The penalty efficiently put away.
Well, if you have a look at this again, it's a cool, calm penalty. The goalkeeper goes the wrong way, and it's finished well. It's a really good strike.
They've given it away here. It's a challenge that's brought a whistle and a free kick. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Might have got in there, well cut out. Dembele. Now there could be something on in a moment. The defense does its work. Kimmich. On to Vlahovic. Flag up here. Off. A turnaround in possession, excellent positioning. Rodri. Here's Maguire. Ousmane Dembele. Now can he get the cross in? Pulls it back. And that took a deflection. Corner now.
Oh, if you listen to that, they're really getting behind their team. And I'm sure they sense a goal's coming here.
And the corner is fired in. And that is so frustrating. Set pieces can't be wasted like that. Oh, good save to stop him scoring a lovely headed goal. And they go again with another corner. It's only halfway clear. Well, it was looking good, but there it's ended. Very quick to close down. A really good interception to take the ball. A chance to get something going here. To edge ahead. Looks to lift it. Maybe the wrong choice. A comfortable save made.
Yeah, the keeper does well in making it difficult, but I'm just not sure that the chip was the right approach, guy.
Kimmich. And it's all been sorted out by the goalkeeper. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. Well, it's even Steven after an entertaining first half. Will we get a winner in the second 45? Chiesa, Chiesa! Oh my goodness! From being finished to going in front. What a turnaround this is! Plenty of goals here today then, 3-2 now. Maguire. Chiesa, and it's on now. Chiesa, and another. Two goals in a matter of minutes. No wonder they're celebrating. Incredible. Dembele. The hard work pays off. They won the ball. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Roy Keane. Rodri. Theo Hernandez. They're just looking now for that final pass through. Oh, great chance! And another opportunity goes on by.
It does. It's a real chance to make a game of it and put the pressure on them. You just can't waste opportunities like that if you want to get back into this.
A little careless there as the ball changes hands. Rabiot. Gomez. In the right position to cut out the pass. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Given away by the goalkeeper. And he's being urged to shoot.
Well, the atmosphere in here, it's tense. The crowd can't believe that they didn't get a penalty there.
What a chance here. Kept out, but for how long? Promising ball. Genuine chance. And further clear they go. There's surely no throwing this one away. So it's 5-2 now as the game restarts. Ousmane Dembele. And that's crossed the line. It'll be a throw-in. Dembele. And that has stopped any potential danger. Rabiot. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Lobotka. Could take things forward a notch here. Dembele. With the chance here. And that results in the flag going up for offside.
It's careless, this. He had other options. He should have held on to it a bit longer. Just give your teammate a bit more time.
Dodo. Well read to gain possession. Able to skip past his man. Mata. Kimmich. Can he finish? And another! Four to the good now. Any ideas of this being a contest? Surely over.